This is George Alexander Krins. He was a violinist and band leader that lived between 1889 and 1912. He, along with the rest of Titanic's band, went down with the ship.